I bet none of these people know I'm schizophrenic.